next one. Now, the point behind that really was, I'm playing a close guard. Chris starts to get space, get away from me by standing up. I'm not just going like this. There's pressure there. Always those 3 points of contact. Okay, so the next one, I decide to open front and he's on the knees. When I open, I'm going to go to scissor sweep. So I'm going to go right here. But the point I want to make here is, even with this scissor sweep, there's 3 points of contact. So I have one, two, three. And I'm pressing my hip in there for a second. So there's pressure. That's what makes this work. And then I turn my heel up. This one's on that. And use your hip, not your legs. Belly down, I can drive my right hand with the mat. That's what makes the sweep work. I'm going to hit that all at once. And I do that by kicking off the mat. So what I'm actually doing is when I open up my legs, my right foot goes to the mat. It puts it in the right spot, meaning so it just finds that spot. Everybody should know that that's a basic important sweep, but the point that I'm getting at is I go here. Fails, I'm still in the guard with pressure. That 3 points of contact. That allows me to roll or work for other options like pushing that knee up. That's that second one. We're here. I'm going to hit this. I'm working the knee back. Foot on the mat, not up here on the side. Pushes knee out. It continues. Okay, those are the next two. Let's try that.